Hi, Software Engineering 101 Lecture 5.1. Today lecture is about Software Requirements Engineering, and I will discuss functional requirements, non-functional requirements, and domain requirements. And these are adopted by famous books, Software Engineering, a Practitioner by Roger Pressman and Ian Somerville. So types of requirement, there are three types. Domain requirements, these come from the specific area the software is meant for, like any rules or regulation it need to follow. Functional requirements, these are about what the software should do, like logging in or handling data. And the third one is non-functional requirements. These focus on how the software should work, like how fast it should be or how secure it should be. Functional requirements definitions provide a detailed explanation of functional requirements, specifying that they describe what the system should do to meet user needs. Examples and scenarios are user authentication. The scenario, you can say a social media platform requires user to register and log in securely to access their accounts and internet with other users. Functional requirements is user must be able to create an account with a unique username and password. The platform should also offer additional authentication options such as two-factor authentication for enhanced security. Second is product search, and scenario is an e-commerce website enables user to search for products based on various criteria such as category, price range, and brand. Functional requirement, the website should feature a search bar prominently displayed on the home page. Users should be able to filter search results by category, price, and other attribute to find product efficiently. Third is checkout process. Scenario is an online food delivery service offer a streamlined checkout process, allowing customer to select items, customize order, and complete payment seamlessly. And functional requirement is the checkout process should be innovative and user-friendly, guiding customer through each step of order placement. Users should be able to review their orders, apply a discount or coupons, and choose delivery option before making payment. And significance is explain how functional requirements define the behavior and capabilities of the software system, ensuring that it meets user needs and performs as intended. Non-functional requirements, the definition is provide a comprehensive explanation of non-functional requirements, specifying that they specific systems attributes like performance and usability. Examples and scenarios. Performance, number one. Scenario is an online gaming platform must support a large number of concurrent users without experience lag or slowdown during gameplay. Non-functional requirement is the platform should have low latency and high throughput to ensure smooth gameplay even under heavy user load. Load testing should be conducted to verify performance scalability. Second is usability. Scenario is a mobile banking application should have innovative user interface with clear navigation and easily accessible feature to enhance user experience. Non-functional requirement for this, the app's interface should follow mobile design best practices with simple and innovative navigation means clear labeling of buttons and responsive layout for different screen sizes. Third one is security. Scenario is a cloud-based storage service needs to implement robust encryption protocol and multi-factor authentication to protect user data from cyber threats. And non-functional requirement for this case, the service should industry standard encryption algorithm to secure data and rest and in transit. Additionally, multi-factor authentication should be enforced for user access to enhance account severity. Significance is explain how non-functional requirement ensure that the software system meet quality standards and user expectation in terms of performance, usability, and security. Domain requirements, its definition explain that domain requirements are specific to the application domain and provide context-specific constraint or regulation. Examples and scenarios are regulatory compliance. Scenario is a company is developing a healthcare management software for hospital. The software must comply with HIPAA regulation to ensure the privacy and security of patients' health information. Domain requirement. The software must implement robust security measures including encryption of patient data and role-based access control to comply with HIPAA regulations. Interoperability scenario is a financial institution is updating its online banking system. The new system must seamlessly integrate with various payment gateway and third-party financial service to facilitate transaction of customers. And domain requirement is the online banking system must post interoperability with external payment processes such as Visa and MasterCard to enable secure and efficient fund transfers. The third one is culture consideration. Scenario is an e-learning platform is expanding its services to international markets. The platform must support multiple languages and cultural preferences to accommodate a diverse global user base. And domain requirement is the e-learning platform must provide localization feature, allowing user to select their preferred language and customize content based on cultural preferences and educational standards. Significance is emphasize how domain requirement ensure that software system meets specific industry standards, legal regulations, and user expectation with its application domain. Some examples of functional requirement versus non-functional requirements. And thanks for watching. If you are enjoying the content, consider subscribing, hitting the like button, and leaving a comment and sharing it with others. Thank you very much.